Another 3,700 more troops are heading to the U.S.-Mexico border. This is according to the Pentagon over the weekend. Officials saying the troops will be putting up another 150 miles of wire barrier and provide a large new system of mobile surveillance and monitoring. The additions will bring the total number of active duty troops at the border to 4,350. The Pentagon says this latest mission would last through September 30th.